It is good to see you, B.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
What the hell happened? You look close to awful.
You see a man robbed of his implants, money, and dignity. Look well. It is not all bad. I am mostly unnoticed in the streets.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay. Saburo's daughter.
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
Sure you can trust him?
Yes.
Convincing, very.
I have nothing to lose. Is that better?
Worse, because I got plenty to lose.
Join us today to fight for a better tomorrow.
By God, huh? A good sign. He's usually camouflaged.
Takemura-san,
Oda,
is this him, your thief?
He's my witness, B.
Can't speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Was there, saw what happened. Yorinobu strangled the old guy.
Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about the silly parade? Fool!
Correct.
But you can't ignore the truth.
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
You will regret those words.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you.
There is a price on your head. I do you.
Sorry, but this is gonna take much longer.
I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to Yorinobu-sama. What would you do now, were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider your...
Not like we're asking for a whole lot here. Just one brief meeting. Hanako should decide if what we say is true. Can't decide for her. Will you help?
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
No way this is gonna work.
Yet. We walk away with a small measure of success.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said. They return to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see that parade? It is our chance, perhaps. If somehow we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
Hang on. Not so fast. It could sound as easy as hacking a schism. You said yourself, Hanako's got the tightest security in All Night City.
Correct. That is why I wish for you to contact us with the local fixer.
No, just a fixer dame. Wakaku Okada runs a pachinko parlor on Jig-Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
J.J. Street. What is this name?
Just a Night City name.
Beware, you mock me too often.
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorinobu and his puppets grin at the cameras and insist that everything is under control. But the wider the smile, the bigger...
You alright, Goro?
Yes. Why the sudden concern?
Have shared interests, you and I. Or have you forgotten?
Certainly not.
Good. Because catching lead in Night City is easier than catching a cold. And I need you alive.
I am alive and well, as you can see. You should worry about yourself.
Misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests. Well, well, who do I spy but V? In my humble parlor, no less. And is?
Happen to be working together. That's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, o ai dekite kouei desu.
Ha, a true gentleman. Ah, shame only that he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And you, V, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
Eddie's is why. Always about Eddie's, Wakako. You want to make them? We got biz. Doesn't get any simpler.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
Let's start with the Eddies you already owe me. Sandra Dorset job?
Weren't in any rush to collect before. Surely you can wait a little longer.
V, now is not the time. Tell Okada-san what we come for.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So it's Arasaka again. What I fail to understand is, why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
Goro, remind me why Dex's fat, backstabbing ass is currently indisposed.
He's deceased.
Butchered and dumped at a landfill by some Arasaka goon. Real shame that.
That a threat I detect?
No threat, no. Asked why I couldn't reach Dex, I answered. Just facts, nothing more.
Good, because you would then have to join him.
Okada-san, our intentions are honorable. We need just information. It is a matter of life and death.
Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you, it's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not?
For free? You sure?
Got my reasons, but patience, I got none. Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction. They'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, the guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expected to be tight. Our last parade? Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a net runner, one at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here. It's an old automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats will float out of Japantown, and we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect. That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
What's new?
Then go. Be on your way.
Nothing special, same old story. I'd rather hear about you. How's Virtue tuning going? Scrolling in Preem lately?
You wanted
depends
to say something?
What you call Preem. Does smut count?
Something else I wanted to talk about.
Got all the time in the world.
It was nice catching up.
I'm right here, V. Call me anytime.
What is it?
Not at all curious what we're going to all this trouble for.
Blissful ignorance has served me well. In any case, I'll find out soon, won't I?
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san.
We have some outstanding biz to sell. Remember Sandra Dorset?
I don't forget such things, V. Here is your reward. It comes with a fairly amp. We are not done.
Nothing special, same old story. I'd rather
hear about
you.
Machua woman. This information.
What's new with the marks?
It could be just what we need. But
Susie
I will try to investigate for
day,
her.
I'll
stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let
could
you know.
Could you replace Susie and lead the marks?
No way in hell. I'll stick with tuning virtues, thank you very much. If you haven't noticed, I'm not...
How'd you hook up with the Mox in the first place?
I thought Susie and the gang could really change something in this city. I believed in them.
Winded up business as usual.
I mean, I wouldn't go that far. Few Joy Toys' lives really change for the better thanks to them.
I got another question in my mind.
Shoot.
How's virtue tuning going? Scrolling
depends
in cream
what
lately?
You call cream, just my...
Get into virtues anyway.
I always had a techie streak ever since I was a little kid. When I felt my first virtue, I was like, hey, I can make this. So I tried, and I did. And then it just snuck.
Something else I wanted to talk about. It was nice catching up.
I'm right here, V. Call me a.
Let me be plain
you.
Again. Solve your own problems. Clean up
you
your own shit.
Go fuck yourself. Be careful who you bargain with.
Need a fixer. Got something to camp.
Not here.
Not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, it's really her. Fucking Rogue, just kicking it back on a couch at the afterlife. Don't mess with her, she's got MRI. See right through.
Need your services.
Give her.
Gotta track a guy down.
Mm-hmm.
Anders Hellman. Hotshot engineer. Worked for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman. Pinpoint him for me?
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, Tipa. Multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sokka Tower. How they shot me up right in front of her.
Wanna go through Obits? Really? Fine. Johnny Silverhand. Zeroed inside Arasaka Tower. Before your very eyes. Got more if you want. Or we could just talk.
Got balls on you, boy. Don't like that on everybody, but they seem to suit you. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
Mm-hmm, see?
Should be enough.
Mm-hmm. Come back tomorrow. We'll talk.
Hey, interested in some work?
Here to see Rogue. Expecting me. Hey, Rogue, I'm back. What about Hellman?
Two, please. Make some room. Sit down.
Hope you found him.
Don't see that often. Determination like yours. Must really need this guy.
Matter of life and death.
Haven't heard that for a while either. Bottle stays. Go ahead. Enjoy.
To your health.
To yours, kid. Gonna need it. Thanks, Nix.
Queen of the afterlife. Who would have thunk?
Got a shard for you. Intel. Interesting stuff.
Think she'll help?
The Rogue I remember was one cold-ass bitch. But she usually went with her gut. Something tells me she thinks you check out.
Let's see what you got.
Your Hellman's not on any payroll, not officially anyway. But he does pop up in GNT's confidential stacks. It's a Kang Tao subsidiary, Chinese Corp. Kang Tao's been using them as a fig leaf for years. They're masked for more sensitive operations. All that clear?
Think you can track him down?
Getting a mark on him ought to be easy. Actually grabbing him? Another story entirely. Decrypted map of upcoming Kang Tao convoy routes.
Think Hellman might be in one of them? Thing is, which one?
Take a look at the specs on this one. A lone AV, no ground support, no linked cargo manifests either.
Weird.
Sure, Kang Tao sometimes transports stuff unregistered if they want to push it under the table. But catch the load on this AV. Already approved in the system, but too low. So definitely no cargo on board.
Huh.
But there's a passenger list. Kang Tao security detail plus one VIP. Transfer from Chan T.
Our boy Hellman.
That was the good news.
There it is.
So what's the bad news?
Bad news is the extraction site. Look, Night City airspace. All this.
Mm-hmm. No way to jack the transport without the NCPD picking up on it.
And here, we're too close to Kang Tao. We even give that AV a dirty look. Their backup hustle will be on us. But right here's Jackson Plains. Narrow corridor, just outside the city, and just out of Kang Tao's reach.
Guess it's your lucky day.
Dead zone. I'll grab him there.
Gonna need a native to the area. Someone who'll set up the op, cobble together the gear.
Even tracking that AV will be a bitch. Familiar with the type. Saw legacy models flying around during the war. They're mammoth, but they're quick. Plus they pack next-gen defenses. Can't take pot shots at it. Not even with serious firepower. Just won't work.
It's not about firepower. There are ways, and people who know them. Or who can at least improvise on a theme.
So a native. Know any Hickmerks?
Just one. Pan Am Palmer. She can't count on her clan anymore, but she's a true nomad. She knows those lands, and she will help you. Won't have a choice.
Won't have a choice? Does not sound enticing. Not for her, not for me.
Enticing comes at a price you can't possibly afford.
Can't possibly afford to blow this chance at nabbing Hellman.
Your operation, your call.
Got a bad feeling, V.
Why's Pan Am gotta help me? I sense a catch. Pretty big one.
Occasionally, Pan Am moves merch for me. Last job? Well, wasn't a good day for her.
She run into a hitch?
Complete bust, actually. Lost the goods and her ride. Pan Am will do anything to get the load back. Means her dignity. I know her.
Okay. Guess I can try to help her. But if we don't know where to look, I mean...
We do. I do.
You know, but wouldn't tell Pan Am. Aim to play cat and mouse with me too?
My aim is to know an opportunity when I see one, and then to seize it. Say I told her everything. What do you think she'd have done? Grabbed her iron and gone on the warpath, that's what. Not hard to see how that could end it. And there's nothing I hate more than losing good people to plain stupidity.
Huh. I'm her only chance, and she's my only chance. Two pawns on Rogue's board.
You're quick. For a pawn.
No, V.
Fine. Let me hear what you know.
Rocky Ridge, ghost town just outside Night City. Pan Am knows where. You'll go there, get the merch back, wheels too. Naturally, you'll call her first. Sending you her deeds.
Finally. Let's
All
get
clear.
Out of here.
Thanks.
Good luck.
Pan Am?
Where? How did you even get this number?
Hang on just a little longer, too. Ripper's on the way.
From Rogue.
Great. Fuck. Where's that old war horse wanting to kick me now?
What? You want a new friend?
Forget Rogue. I want to help you.
But it's far too little, far too late. So do tell Rogue she can eat my shorts.
Tell it to your therapist. Calling about your ride and the merch you lost. Interested? Or are you gonna tell me you need your shorts too?
The rail freight yard on Benita Street. The one hugging the city line. We'll meet there.
See ya.